A KU chemistry professor has just been found guilty of wire fraud and illegally keeping secret work he was doing for China. Federal prosecutors say Dr. Franklin Tao failed to disclose ties to a Chinese university while he worked for the University of Kansas. The professor was charged under a Trump-era policy that the Justice Department ended earlier this year.